Students, this lesson is of class 3rd for the subject of English language, in which chapter 17, conjunctions, is covered starting on page number 89 of your textbook titled My Grammar Time and is being submitted to you on 23rd November. Children, look at the picture. What do you see? A boy is asking for a pen in the first sentence. And again, he is asking for a pencil in the second sentence. In the above sentences, the group of word give me is used twice, which does not sound good. So, we use some other word to make the sentence sound better. Guess the word, children? Yes, you gave the correct answer. The word is and. Now, look at the picture, children. In the same picture, the boy is asking for a pen. A pencil from the shopkeeper in one sentence only. Give me a pen and a pencil. Here, the word and joins two sentences. It is a conjunction. And is used to join sentences and words that are similar. Let us see some more examples. I love chocolates. I love ice cream. Now, children, join these two sentences with the help of the word and. I love chocolates and ice cream. Riya wrote an essay and a story. Atul and Vimal love to take photographs. Cricket and tennis are my favorite games. Children, look at the objects. The football is big, the white ball is small. Children, now join these two sentences with the help of one word. Again, guess the word, students? Yes, children, you gave the right answer again. The word is but. Now, join these two sentences. The football is big, but the white ball is small. Here, the word but joins these two sentences. The word but is used to join two opposite statements or ideas. For example, Anil is intelligent, but careless. Rohan is fat, but Nina is slim. Jyoti is tall, but Samay is short. What do you see in the picture? Father is telling his child to take one of the things from the two. She can take a balloon. She can take a doll from the balloon seller. How can we join these sentences with the help of one word? Yes, children, you are absolutely right. The joining word is or. Now, join these two sentences. You can take a balloon or a doll. Here, the word or joins these two sentences. The word or is used to join words or sentences that offer a choice. For example, what will you have, tea or coffee? Take an umbrella or you will get wet. What do you like, bananas or oranges? This means that the words and but, or are joining words. They are called conjunctions. Conjunctions are joining words. They are used to join two or more words or sentences. Conjunctions are also called linkers. Now, let me check whether you have understood the topic conjunctions or linkers. Filling the blanks with and, or but. You can have an apple dash a banana. This box is small dash heavy. The third sentence is the shop has cakes dash pastries. The fourth sentence is Ali raced to catch the bus dash he missed it. Is this some right dash wrong? Shivam has a ball dash a bat. Children, while you write the answers, you may kindly pause this video for 3 minutes. You must have written the answers. Let us check the correct answers. Answer number 1 is or. Answer number 2 is but. Answer number 3 is and. Answer number 4 is again but. Answer number 5 is or. Answer number 6 is and. So children, I am concluding the topic here. Your home assignment is to do exercise A on page number 90 in your textbook My Grammar Time.